Exercise 16C in the question number 2. Find the missing values. So substitution B and E. So two sums for law. So first one, length 8 meter, breadth 7 meter, and height question mark. What is the value is 168 meter cube. So the given cuboid, the length, breadth, values are given. So what is the height of the cuboid? This is the question. So the volume of the cuboid from the right button, the volume of the cuboid is equal to length into breadth into height cubic units. So lbh cubic units. So volume of the cuboid, so volume of 168, so 168 is equal to length 8 meter into breadth 7 meter. So height of final solranga, so height ne vechikala. So multiplication with the left side of the divide amaro. So height is equal to 168. So multiply left side of the divide amaro. So 8 into 7 divide I down. So cancel pandra, 17 is 7. So 168 is 7 cancel pandra. So 16 is 2 7. 2 sevens are 14. Remaining 2. So 20 into 4 sevens are 28. So height is equal to 24 is divided by 8. So 18 is 8. 3 8s are 24. Therefore, height of the cuboid is 3 meter. So, height of the cuboid 3 meter. Height is 3 meter. So, next is subdivision E. Length 16 centimeter, breadth 45 centimeter, and the volume 54 decimeter cube. So, the decimeter put the right. So, the units length 60 centimeter. So, unit centimeter. Breadth 45 centimeter, but value of the cuboid volume is equal to 54 decimeter cube. So decimeter, so we know that 1 decimeter is equal to 10 centimeter. So 1 decimeter is equal to 10 centimeter. So 1 decimeter na 10 centimeter equal. So 1 decimeter cube is equal to, so 1 decimeter cube. So the cube pandra, so 10 cube pandra, so 10 cube, so 30 over 1000. So 10 cube is 1000 centimeter cube. So 1000 centimeter cube. So 54 decimeter cube is equal to, so decimeter cube is centimeter cube, so 54 into 1000. 54 into 1000. So 54 to 1000 is 54,000. So 54,000 centimeter cube. This is the volume of the cuboid. So volume 54,000 centimeter cube. So decimeter cube is centimeter cube, 1000 multiply because of 1 decimeter is equal to 10 centimeter. 1 decimeter cube is equal to, so 10 cube is 1000 centimeter cube. So volume of the cuboid formula right under, volume of the cuboid is equal to lbh cubic units. Lbh cubic units. So volume 54,000. So volume 54,000 is equal to length 60 centimeter into breadth 45 centimeter into height. Teriyada. So height of find number. So height use padikla. So multiply it with left side of the divide amaro. So height is equal to 54,000. Is divided by 60 into 45. 60 into 45. So 45 and 50 remain and 9 are cancelled. So 5 9s are 45, 6 9s are 54. So 30 is over. So 6000. Therefore, height is equal to 6000 is divided by 60 into 5. So 6000 by 60 into 5. So in the 0, 0 cancel. So 166. So you go 6 around 1 time 1, so 1 digit 0, so 100 0, so 100 by 5. Height is equal to 100 by 5. So 1 5 is 5, 25 is 100. So height of the cuboid is 20 centimeter. 20 centimeter. Therefore, height is equal to, height is 20 centimeter. Thank you.